every adventure starts with a problem. So we fall, we rise up, and then we try again. Isn't that challenging? Isn't that adventurous? So why do we still fear of things about which we shouldn't fear? Failure is not bad. Surely it's not bad. But it is another chance given to you to succeed again, to prove everyone who set you on your face that you are useless, that you are worthless. I would like to tell you that only dreaming to be successful is not enough. You must work on it. You must never underestimate yourself. You should always believe on yourself, trust yourself, and you must always have faith on yourself so you can achieve something. I would conclude my speech telling that never ever give up and never think that there is nothing in this world which you can't do, because impossible itself tells I am possible.